I live the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green banks to the dusty outback, while I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, time to start rambling. There's a work to be done. And they gave me a tin hat, they gave me a gun, and they marched me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship sailed away from the quay. Amidst the songs and the cheers, flag waving in tears, we sailed off for Gallipoli. It's well I remember that terrible day. Our blood stained the sand and the water. And of how in that hell that we call Sula Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Shell caught me ass overhead, and when I woke up in my hospital bed and saw what it had done, but I wished I was dead. Never knew there was worse things than dying. For I'll go no more waltzing Matilda all along the green line. Needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Sula. And as the ship sailed into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me to mourn, to grieve, and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they wheel us down the gang. Nobody cheered, they just stood and stared, and they all turned their faces away. And the band still plays Waltzing Matilda, and the young men still answer the call. But as year follows year, more young men disappear. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? And their ghosts may be heard as they march by the billabong. Who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me?
to you.